previously. And should a storm come our way this season, the Orleans Parish Sheriff's Office says that his office is better prepared than ever before. WDSU reporter Andy Cunningham is live for us outside of the OPP with more on the sheriff's plan to evacuate more than 2,300 inmates. Andy.
That's right, Camille. Sheriff Marlon Gussman saying today his staff is ready for the next big storm, saying that with great confidence this morning during a news conference to discuss the OPP's hurricane preparedness plan. Gussman said they are far better off today than they were during Katrina, when inmates actually had to be evacuated at the last minute by boat and taken to the Broad Street overpass. The sheriff said that was then, and now they have greatly improved their evacuation plan that includes safely transporting those inmates during emergencies, while at the same time operating during and after the storm using support vehicles that include a mobile communications and booking bus.
So we have a great plan in place. We know what we would do if we had all of the advance warning, but sometimes we don't, and we have to be able to move.
And the sheriff said while tropical systems, as Damon knows, can be very difficult to track, he says one thing the new jail will possess that the current one does not is a state-of-the-art communication center capable of closely monitoring and tracking that next big storm. Reporting live from the OPP, I'm Andy Cunningham. Back to you.
All right, Andy, and Sheriff Gussman says that if he gets enough notice, his crews can evacuate the jail even before citizens are ordered to evacuate Orleans Parish.